Good morning, Eagles. Today is Thursday, 456 block day. I'm AMC.
And I'm Elijah.
And this is your KOHS news this morning. Get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun to do something, if you wanna have fun to do something, get crazy, get wild, let's party, get loud. If you wanna have fun to do something.
Cut time, more like smash time.
Oh yes. Speaking of smash, Ultimate Smash Fest will be held tomorrow from 2:30 at 5:30 in the NPR. The entry fee is $4 in advance and $5 at the door. Spectators are gonna pay $2.
Come.
I'm also very thrilled about our assembly tomorrow.
Here's a recap of people who dressed up this week. Thank you for your school spirit.
Every day, these cement floors become a grave to these poor snails. Don't let this happen to the innocent snails of Olympian High School. Be careful, be mindful. These snails are an important part of the calcium cycling in the environment. And don't forget, these animals feel pain too. So Olympian, whenever you walk these floors, watch your steps, and whenever possible, move them to a safe place. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to save the snails!
Okay. Hey, Gopin, remember that used to be us until we joined Avid?
I know, we were so unorganized.
Man, just look at all these Cornell notes, man. The repetition, I'm ready for anything.
All right, class, pop quiz.
Run.
You wouldn't be running if you had Avid.
The ASB wants new members for the 2019-2020 year. Check it out. I need a cha-cha beat, boy.
ASB will give you the opportunity to learn how the business world works.
It's a great opportunity. Get to learn a lot of new skills, a lot of leadership skills, organization, planning, lots of different things that puts you ahead of other people when you go out to the workforce and you have this on your resume that you can refer to.
You're able to hone down your leadership skills and you're able to solve problems and learn how to present yourself in a manner of leadership.
It's honestly a great experience, and I've learned so many new skills that I wouldn't have otherwise.
Because it's a great way to meet new people and build relationships that could last a lifetime.
It's a great way of learning the values of leadership.
You learn a lot of work skills, and it's really fun.
Diversity, opportunity, beauty, and celebration.
The Princess Project, promoting self-confidence one dress at a time.
High school can be stressful enough.
Are you excited to go to prom but can't seem to find an affordable dress?
The Princess Project is here to save the day.
Makeup, hair, and a dress. We'll send you off to prom in style. All for free.
The Princess Project promotes self-confidence and individual beauty by supplying free prom dresses, styling, and makeup sessions to high school teens who cannot afford them.
By creating a positive environment that celebrates bodies of all shapes and sizes, our work goes far beyond the dress to instill a sense of pride and confidence in yourself that we reach each prom season.
We strive to reach you at a pivotal moment in your lives and give you an experience that you will forever cherish as we celebrate with you.
Hurry, prom is just around the corner and midnight is coming.
We have events in April at the following locations: the South Chula Vista Library, located at 389 Orange Avenue, the El Cajon Library at 201 East Douglas Avenue, the Vista Library at 700 Eucalyptus Avenue, and the Princess Project headquarters in Mission Valley. For more information on getting your free prom dresses, visit princessprojectsd.org.
The Princess Project, promoting self-confidence one dress at a time.
You don't want to miss out on the Battle of the O's baseball game.
That's right. April 13th, boys baseball will be playing at Petco Park.
But hurry, because tickets are running out fast.
So go find a baseball player to get your tickets.
Hey, Eagles. This is Dizzy with the KOHS News Now announcements. Spring break is just about here, but when we return on April 8th, Eastlake High School will be hosting a spring dance concert. If you want to attend, mark your calendar for April 10th and 11th. Doors will open at 6:30 p.m. And if you're looking to dance with the pros, DanceGo is holding auditions on April 23rd after school at 3:30 p.m. in the dance room. We will have more information for you Eagles after the break. And don't forget, seniors, to vote for your prom queen and prom king. You have from now and tomorrow, Friday at nutrition break, to vote for your prom court. Good luck, seniors. This is Dizzy with KOHS News Now.
Eagles, if you haven't checked out our Instagram, it is at KOHS.news.
You can make several suggestions and ideas for our show and even vote for the guest anchor through our story.
I'm AMC.
And I'm Elijah.
And this is your KOHS News This Morning.
Eagle out. Have a good spring break! Woo! Ooh, look at that girl on the dance floor. Bottle of goose. Mix it with the bull.